Protesters in Libya have shut down the Greenstream pipeline, which exports gas to Italy. The action was taken by members of the minority Berber community, who are demanding a bigger say in the committee to be elected to draft Libya's new constitution. The closure deprives Libya's weak government of a vital source of income.